off, and two, just make sure you don't leave anything before the show ends. So, I'd like to present to you guys Magic Eyes.
Oh, Thank you. Hear that? Listen up. There's a lot of great bands tonight.
Yeah!
It's not just us. We got the Fibs, we got Electric Pedestrians, and we got Two Drones, One Zach coming up. So make sure you guys stay around for that. Then again, we're only just starting. So,
you thief.
Kyle Kelly. Okay, let's do this next one. This one's one of my favorites to play. And I want you guys down there, because I know you know the words, to sing this one part. Let's go. This is one of our newer songs, but You know, I think we need help. So what I'm going to do is, when I point the mic to you guys, I want you to yell as loud as you can. Hot shoes! You ready? Let's try it one more time. 1, 2, 3. You guys are louder than that. Come on. As loud as you can. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we'll go with that. We got t-shirts up there, if you want to get them. I know I'm a sellout! Wait. I think they're 10 bucks. And then the other thing is, well actually there's two things. If you want, you can check us out on Instagram if you like what you're hearing. And
Make sure you guys give us all the love, but times two, to all the next bands coming out tonight. Magic Eye Baby. Okay.
You want to start this one?
Here we go.
Thank you. As we wait for the next band to finish getting ready, why don't we put our hands together once more for that amazing performance by Magic Eye. Our next performers, really, really good. I hope they have something really good in store for you. Formerly known as Two Joes, One Zach, I give to you Flashback, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, y'all. How you doing? The song is called Love is a Laser Quest. It's by the Arctic Monkeys. Thank you.
See you stand next to me in love. somewhere outside now.
Would you still be by my side
at the certain line. Two months in and starting to show, my head is getting dizzy and I need a smoke. But I lost all the air in my lungs talking to you. I'm gonna need something to chase this down, but I never know when you're coming around. When you leave me hanging by a thread at the door, but I know I'll be alright, at least for tonight. If I fall, would you still be by my side, at least for tonight? But I'm not gonna drown, 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 drown. I'm not gonna drown. I'm not gonna drown, 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 drown. I'm not gonna drown. Drown, 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 drown. I'm not gonna drown. I'm not gonna drown, 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 drown. I'm not gonna drown.
Thank you. Drinking Josh theme. Drinking Josh. Alright, so this next song, this song that you all know, but there's a little twist in it in the beginning. So you're all gonna know the words on certain parts, and when you do, just sing along with us. Alright? Big hand for the rest of the Magic Band and the rest of the Magic Band. That's So we do this thing that we started in gym class. Say hi, Connor.
No.
I don't know what he's saying in front of all of you. So when we say, get everybody going for the next two whole songs, we're going to do a thing called Fire It Up. What you got to do, is you're going to sit there in the audience, or you can stand up. Hi, Raj. And then we're going to say Fire It Up to show them the thing you do. You're going to do it. I can't do it. So you're going to move your arms up and down and yell Fire It Up. As you say, you got to get louder and louder as you go. All right, ready? So Connor, we're going to start off. Ready? So I'm going to say it. He's going to do the dance thing. Ready? Fire it up. Fire it up. Fire it up. I can't hear you. Fire it up. 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 Thank you, Connor. All right. So before we do this song, there's actually a VHS recording with a $10 camera I bought from Savers and my mom yelled at me for getting. They're a recording, so if you want like a copy, you won't get one because there's only one. But so it's recording. So this next song is an original written by Zachy B right here. Oh, it's called Still Here by Zach.
Thank you.
think this is our last song, right?
Yeah.
Is it? Then we want to do Dose More or Umu More?
Yeah.
Three more. Should we do Umu More or Dose More?
Dose
More! Alright, sorry. This song is a classic American Idiot 2004 track 3 called Holiday. It's track 3. It's after Jesus' Suburbia. Oh, yeah. Hi, Danny. I love you. We haven't done this one in a while, so it's gonna be awesome. It's all you, Danny. Oh!
I was facing that way.
It's a classic. It's Summer 69 by Brian Adams.
It's that one song with the guy. The guy.
Alright, go ahead, Danny.
Look at my first real six string. Daddy left the silent night. I played it till my fingers bled. It was the summer of 69. Me and some guys in school. We had a band and we tried real hard. Micah quit, Joey got married. Should've known we'd never get far. Oh, when I look back now, that summer seems to last forever. Oh, if I had the choice, yeah, I just wanna be there. Those were the best days of my life. Oh, ain't no use in complaining, but when you've got a job to do, step right in, down at the drive-in.
About like 42 pins left, and they're name your own price. So those will be up front with Jake. He's this guy right here. He's gonna be selling them. If you guys want some, just throw some money in the hat. We would appreciate it, and you get to have a one of a kind pin. So thanks everybody for coming out tonight. We're Electric Pedestrians.
give it up once more for the Electric Pedestrians. Our last performance tonight is, let's let them introduce themselves. Ladies and gentlemen, The Fibs.
Thank you.
Can anybody hear me?
Oh, yeah.
We're back. This is a Foo Fighters song called Pick Me. This is our last song. Thanks for coming. I hope you all really had a good time. I did. Congrats to all the other bands. All you guys did great. Seriously. Awesome job. Alright, Pick Me. Before the night concludes, we're gonna do a little voting session. So everyone, or just about everyone, got a little blue slip. If you don't have a blue slip, you can go up to the concessions table and get one. And if you now or already have voted on that blue slip, you can pass it to your left until it gets to the end of your section of sorts, and then we'll have members from the Middleborough Student Council come down and collect them and count them really quickly as our judges caucus and determine who the winner is of Middleborough's Battle of Bands. And let's not forget about the fourth act, the fib, so let's put our hands together one more time for that. That was awesome. And we'll be back in just a bit. Thank you, guys. So if I could have all the band members who played tonight back up on stage. So we have four very, very good acts tonight, and I'm sure it was very tough for the judges, but not only the judges, for you guys to decide on the winner. But we do have a winner, and the winner receives a Peaceful Meadows gift card. So, the most rockin' band of the second annual MHS Battle of the Bands is Electric Pedestrian!
I just want to thank my mom, my dad, and my...
I'd like to thank Graham for letting me to put this on.
And my fish, and my cat. Thank you for everyone for coming, and awesome job to all the other bands, guys. Oh, our next gig is May 20th at the Jockey Club.
PACC.
I twice.
14 Youth American Civic Club in Taunton. It's a cancer benefit. And you only have to, you get meat there. You get to roast your own meat there. It's called meat on a stick. And you only have to pay if you want to get that. But it's a donation for cancer, so.
So let's put it together once more for everyone who came out tonight. Everyone up on stage. Joe Brown for really. Joe Brown for really putting this on, along with Middleborough High School Student Council, and Brian, of course, because.
Yay, Brian!
So I hope you all had a rockin' time, and everyone drive safely. Thank you, guys.